New this morning, Elk Grove residents are being invited to weigh in on a major road expansion project that's aimed at reducing traffic in the long run. Now, this involves Kammerer Road and making it another connector between Highway 99 and I-5. KCRA3's May Fasai is live in Elk Grove to explain why they're doing this and what they want to hear from the public. May.
Oh, good morning, Teo. You are facing westbound here on Kammerer Road out towards I-5. You can see that this stretch of road is one lane in both directions. Now, the main goal of this project is to ease the commute by widening and extending Kammerer Road here between Highway 99 and I-5, providing an east-west connector for commuters. The open house tonight will show off the city's proposal to extend Kammerer by about 3 miles, eventually connecting with I-5. This extended road would provide a way from residential neighborhoods to businesses where people either work or shop between the two major freeways. It would also link to the proposed Capital Southeast Connector Project. That proposed route would extend northeast from Elk Grove to El Dorado Hills. The Kammerer Road project is also expected to improve traffic safety and flow within Elk Grove and South Sacramento County. Now, many people have experienced the congestion on Elk Grove Boulevard and Laguna Boulevard are hoping this project will help.
I think this 99 has a bottlenecks here and there, and probably this will help.
We want to hear their concerns, their thoughts, and we also want to get the word out. I always say we get a lot of good information from the public, things that come up that we may have overlooked, and it's always good to hear that information from people who live out there.
Elk Grove will study the Kammerer extension over the next couple of years, taking into consideration the traffic and environmental impact. That meeting will take place tonight from 5:30 to 7:30 at Elk Grove City Hall. Reporting live in Elk Grove, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.